Got a short video of it running. Engine runs great. So there it is. They just don't make things like they used to. When the shaft goes out, you just about have to replace the whole thing. So there it is.